top three Canadian stocks that just increased their dividend.